so excited to be in this place. You know, Ephesians chapter 4 says we shouldn't be anxious for anything, but through prayer and supplications, we should offer our lives as a living sacrifice. Amen. Let's offer our lives, let's offer everything into the hands or the hands of God, because He knew you, He knows you, and He loves you. Right now, as we are going to praise and worship the name of Jesus, I want to tell you, you're not going to remain the same. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Wherever you are, just get up on your feet and stand, shout, give God the glory and the honor, because He is holy and is worthy to be exalted. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Thank you. coast and to the nations. We speak to those nations that they shall be open. We speak to all the closed doors that they shall be open in the name of Jesus. We cover ourselves, O God, with a hedge of fire, Lord. We pray that you shall guide us, that you shall keep us, O God. Lord, we thank you because you're already in this place. You're already working wonders. Father, we exalt you. We lift your name on high. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen.